fires back the other way.
Great hit there by Scuderi on Voracek.
Voracek comes right back at him, wraps him up, and he starts the fight. Voracek didn't like it. He goes right at Scuderi. We've seen Michael Rappel fight, and now we see that Jake Voracek can fight.
Oh, he is fired up. The only thing I can think of, maybe he did it for that, to fire the fans up. They want him on the ice, but I'm thinking maybe he's thinking it's a low hit.
It's the Flyers and the Penguins, and it's tied at one.
Here's the hit by Scuderi on Voracek. He gets a hip into him there. It hits him in mid-thigh. It didn't look like it was low down at the knees, but Jake Voracek definitely didn't like it. You could see his instantaneous reaction. He wanted a piece of Scuderi. I don't think Scuderi thought he was going to push it this far. Scuderi got himself in a bad situation in tight, could never really recover, and Voracek really took advantage there and whacked him several times. After that, when we went to the commercial break, just constant jawing back and forth between these two teams, especially Luke Shen and Simmons on the Philadelphia Flyers.
And Voracek got the instigation penalty and a 10-minute misconduct. He clearly instigated the fight.
No doubt. I didn't see it as a low hit.
I mean, no, I thought the hit was fine and there was no penalty coming on the hit.